This is the old fuel house at the defunct Vernonia Mill.